Hello everyone, a little update on the 5 acres that I purchased. Been doing a lot of work. Come check it out. Well, the pole barn is still standing. I'm gonna do something with it, but I don't know what. It's got to all be redone. The poles are good, but tight ass built it with pallets. The tin he left me is still here rotten, but he left me a bunch of cement bricks under there. Cleaned up all of this shit. Pots and pans and all kinds of stuff. Cut a couple of trails in too back here. I already had a couple established, but I wanted to start one, and I started this one. Come to find out, it doesn't go to nowhere, except the neighbor's property over here, and however much he was trying to steal from me. Looks like he dumped something back here too. There's the pole barn. It's got some potential. I mean, I cut and cleared. This all runs to a wetland back there. You can hear the water. I also started on this one, which right here is my burn pile. It's got more potential. Probably more potential to get bit by a damn snake. But I cleared out all of this shit over here, and as you can see, I can cut through here. Some snake holes. I can cut through here. Nice little path through there. But you can see how it runs. This water runs. Here, which is pretty cool. It basically stops. I guess anything that runs over runs into this. I don't know what the hell it is, some kind of spring or something, but the water is constantly running back here. Through that tree. It's pretty cool. I don't know exactly where my property line ends, but I know it got to go up to this water right here. But pretty cool. Cut through all of this shit. Make something happen. And cleared out all of this shit here. The sucker had so much trash left around. I burnt everything. Still got some metal to clean up. But update on the pond here. It has risen. He has risen. And I need to get some dirt back here filling right here. But the pond is coming up, man. Coming up, cleaning up. And get some dirt here and clean this all up. That's where my deck is going to be. My house is going to be right there. And progress on the fish growth. I don't understand how I'm getting moisture in this thing, but let's see. Run a little test. 4, 3. Watch these suckers eat. Like piranha, man. Happy little fishes. Whoa. Or they hear that sucker go off and they go nuts. Not sure what the deal is with this, but I am getting moisture in here. But wake them up. See who's hungry. Yeah, they love me coming out here in the morning. Piranha Fest. Well, that's the update from the Countryside Drive. Peace out.